Hello, I'm going to show you this diminished scale here. And it goes over this chord or this one, so A flat. But it's called, and you know about these chords that move up minor thirds, they're all diminished. Okay, so it starts on 3, which is on the G, and it just goes up like this. Then 2, then 4, and then you move up here. So it's like this. Down, you're going to lead with your index finger like this. So that's for this. For this chord, D minor 7 flat 5, and G minor, or G 7 flat 9, or A flat diminished, but G 7 flat 9. And then you usually go to a major 7. All right, cool.